Sometimes you just have to say no. But this month, MGM UA Home Video makes it easy for you to say yes to sales and rental profits. Fatal Beauty is now available on video cassette at $89.95 suggested retail. And it's backed by this great marketing plan. You'll say yes to Fatal Beauty being part of a national television ad campaign with TV spots running 4 to 5 weeks after the street date, increasing consumer awareness and your potential for higher profits. You'll say yes to consumer and trade ads in video business, video store, and video software dealer. Your customers will know it's rental action time when they see this 30 by 42 inch Fatal Beauty standee available with qualifying purchase. And this 23 by 36 inch poster displayed in your store. Fatal Beauty is now on video cassette and available on Laserdisc too. Just say yes.
My name is Detective Gonzalez. I'd like to ask you a couple questions.
You've seen this face. You've heard the mouth.
Stop to pick up a sailor?
Yeah, almost had one too, but your mother beat me to it.
There's nobody who looks quite like she does. It's gotta be...
Jane Fonda?
No, it's Poppy. Like you've never seen her before.
Police officer, freeze!
Nice move, asshole.
She's a lady cop who breaks all the rules.
You have the right to remain silent. Ow!
In a town where actions speak louder than words, she's got her work cut out for her. With some fast talk.
This place is a real mess, you know, when we can find a good maid.
You know, people like you are the reason abortion is legal.
And an even faster gun. It's gonna take more than that to stop a killer. A killer called Fatal Beauty.
Like there's a new bag on the street.
They want it! You're sure? They want Fatal Beauty!
It's gonna take everything she's got. For Academy Award nominee Whoopi Goldberg, the beauty of her role in Fatal Beauty was the chance to inject her offbeat comedic style into an explosively dramatic character.
Keep a position.
Hey, wait a second. You gotta have a warrant. You can't search me like this.
You got a nice little keister back there, boy. Oh, my goodness. What is this? What is this? This is not a good sign. Very bad for you.
As Streetwise Detective Rita Rizzoli, words are as lethal as the bullets in her gun.
One word, and I'm gonna clear your sign. Oh, I'm kind of a maverick narcotics detective who, doesn't like people who deal drugs and goes after them.
Look, why are you fighting me on this? You know Kroll is a man. I know Kroll is a man. Jeez, I feel it in my gut.
To crack the deadly drug ring, she's headed straight to the top. But to get to Conrad Kroll, the elusive kingpin, she's going to need some help.
That should be your business, Miss
Detective Rizzoli. And what might your name be?
It's Mike Marchak. I'm head of security for Kroll Enterprises.
As a security expert for the drug lord, Sam Elliott is an unlikely ally. But it's Rizzoli's firebrand intensity that puts him on her side of the law.
The fact that she's a female cop probably interests him or intrigues him too, but it's the way she handles herself.
So what do you say we make friends and let me follow you around for a little while?
But with friends like this, who needs enemies?
Have a good evening.
She's determined to solve this case on her own. He's determined otherwise.
What the hell are you doing here?
Missed you too, Rizzoli.
It turns into the kind of partnership that just might work.
Where'd everybody go?
And they got away for your perfume. Whoopi's a giver. She gives as an actor, she gives as a human being, and she's first rate.
I like to think of her as Nick Charles from the Nick and Nora series. I like to think of her as a witty woman.
Stop bleeding, goddammit! I've been shot!
Yes, honey, I know. I shot you.
For director Tom Holland, the all-consuming madness of drugs was the message behind Fatal Beauty.
I wanted to show L.A. from, you know, from the gritty downtown streets with the dope stars, and I wanted to show it rippling out, you know, from the barrio, you know, to middle-class neighborhoods, and finally the very, very rich.
From the toughest city streets to the prestige of Beverly Hills, it's up to Whoopi Goldberg to defuse a time bomb called Fatal Beauty. With some fast talk, a fast gun, and a little help from her friends, she just might do it. Fatal. Fatal Beauty is now available on video cassette for just $89.95, suggested retail. Just say yes.